Shouts out to Dumb is Live News. That's that nigga, man. Hey.
What's up, fams? We got to talk about this. And if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys hit that sub button and shout out to my gang. Gang, gang. Now, Ski Mask and Slum God, what is you doing? Now, get your tissues and get those tissues, man. It's going to be one of those videos. Now, you guys know, man, we have been covering X and Ski since the beginning of time. When X was alive, I covered him the most consistent out of anyone. And the same thing goes when he has passed away. I know that I have a lot of people here that care about what's going on in the world of XXXTentacion, even with him passing away. Now, you guys know, we have been covering the ups and downs of X, the ups and downs of Ski, and even their friendship, man. I mean, don't you guys remember this day right here? Like, this is one of those days where I remember we were all excited, man. We were so excited for this day because we wanted to see X and Ski back together. You guys remember this day. Reunited and it feels so good. Reunited and it's understood. Yo, gang, man. Oh, I feel some kind of way about this one.
Hey, Negro. Yo, what the do-rag on? Yo, bro. I love you, bro.
I love you too, fam.
I love you, bro. Play that shit.
Now, Ski posted something on Instagram yesterday, and it's just one of the most touching things that I've heard. Before I play it, let me tell you guys what Ski said. He goes, if you listen closely, you'll hear Josh say, freestyling to Hope before it dropped. You'll hear why no one will ever understand the friendship we had. I love you, brother. I'll remember to remember always. Listen to this, guys. So touching.
You the best friend that I ever had. Shorty did pop on their ass. Shorty gave top, then I fucked her ass.
And this is why Trippie Redd should have never brought up that whole duel thing, man. Because at the end of the day, to the people that are fans, supporters of X and Ski, there's nothing that's going to be better than that to them. So anytime you bring up being better than them or anything like that, it's going to be outrage. So don't even do it, man. There's nothing that can compare to that for those people. I don't know about you guys, but man, part of me feels like X knew this was going to happen. And I've said that before because other people close to X has told me that. But, you know, him making up with Ski, him making sure that his family was good, him creating his will, like so many different things was done. And it looks like X knew something was going to happen, man. What do you guys think about this? You let me know in the comment section below. Get your tissues.